Voyager 1, like a sister spacecraft, Voyager 2 carries a phonograph record called Sounds of Earth on the chance that intelligent beings might someday capture the spacecraft as they continue on their voyages through interstellar space. The 12-inch copper disc contained readings from Earth people in 60 languages, samples of music from different cultures and eras, and natural sounds of surf, wind and thunder, birds, whales, and other animals. During the Voyager's decade-long mission, they could explore as many as 15 major heavenly bodies. These include gigantic Jupiter, ring Saturn, several moons of both planets, and possibly Uranus. The twin spacecraft will be making measurements and taking close-up pictures, returning information to Earth that could shed new light on the origin and early history of the solar system and our own planet Earth.
Started somewhere new, maybe Saturn, Jupiter.